So some stats, I guess, right? So we have had 125 unique episodes. So even though this is episode 137, we do cheat a little bit and we release two episodes a week from our back catalogue during Christmas over 3 weeks. So, but we have had 125 unique episodes as of this one. 102 guests. Who would have thought there'd be 102 people out there that would know anything to do with psychological health and safety?
Hopefully we did, otherwise we embarked on a foolish endeavour.
Yeah, well, I thought we might have had more repeat guests and all that sort of thing. But there's obviously a growing number of people. And some people that we have interviewed have been from all sorts of life, right? We've had plumber.
Yep.
Yeah, we've had a plumber. We've had who are some other unique ones?
Like we've had lots of people sort of working in, like not-for-profit, sort of mental health agencies and mm-hmm. that kind of stuff.
We've had some people more from traditional wellbeing roles rather than health and safety type roles.
Yep. I mean, lots of academics. We've had
a mental health first aider.
Yeah. People
despite with safety the backgrounds. Issues with mental health first aid.
Yep. We've had all sorts really.
Yeah. So 102 guests, we've done 7 live panels and we only did one last year and that was really well received. So we'll probably have to maybe not wait till November this year to maybe do another live panel.
No promises.
More live panels are coming, let's just say.
Okay, you're working on it in the background?
Yep.
Yeah, nice. And then 78,000 downloads.
Yeah, that's a lot.
That is a lot of downloads. It's a pretty niche.
I know. For such a specialized topic, 78,000 downloads is a lot.
Yeah, I'd love to see Dave Proven's stats. I'll have to ask him what his downloads are up to because he's got a more generic health and safety podcast.
Yeah, they've definitely got a wider audience for safety of work. Yeah.
Mm. Maybe Adam Grant wouldn't be too far ahead of us.
Yeah. I'm sure he's just south of 100,000, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, I don't think in the last probably 6 months the most downloaded episodes have changed too much. Alicia, any guesses on who's in our top three or which episodes are in our top three?
Definitely Tony's in there somewhere, Tony LaMontagna.
Yeah, he's number three. And that's amazing because he has no LinkedIn presence, right? And generally it's the people who have a bit of a social media presence that get a lot of listeners on the episode. So it's purely...
Everybody knows him.
Yeah, purely reputation. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. He's well-cited. Episode one has been there the whole way through. Mm-hmm. Joelle giving her introduction to psych health and safety.
Yeah. And to podcasting and the bright lights without warning. Yeah.
Who else would there be? I don't know. Who's the second one?
Mr. Burrows.
Dave.
Yeah. Yes. So he was the second episode to crack 1,000 downloads on his own. So, he's done some heavy lifting. The other ones that are up there, episode 87, which is actually just, Joelle and myself again, on when we spoke specifically about the psych health and safety regs. So a lot of interest in that topic. And no surprise then, episode 101 with Jennifer Lowe from ACCI was also talking to the workplace health and safety regulations.
Mm.
So